going to be, what is this?
This is my boy, Pelka.
Pelka,
yeah.
Pelka, yeah.
Pelka, of course, is a snake player. But Pelka, so I saw this man, like, not too long ago, because he was at, I mean, one, he goes to our weeklies every week in New England, but also he was at a Return to Subspace 2, where I believe he got either second or third. No, it was third, because I think he lost to Dark Wizzy. But, man, this guy's snake is impressive. He has some setups that are just absolutely phenomenal. You'll see some of the stuff that Ally does, and you see Pelka, and you're like, man, I was talking about Ally. I was make the reference to, Ally. Did you watch the Gimp Style Madness videos back in the day for Brawl? You know how they had the Wargasm segment?
Yeah.
Pelka has moments like that. It's like, wow, what kind of big brain play?
Wow. Minix with that thunder. You gotta talk, like, if you're gonna talk about great snakes also, you gotta talk about players like MVD. Really coming out and showing, like, because people were considering Snake to be, like, down there originally. Like, some people were found it annoying with all the projectiles and everything. Some people were like, he doesn't really have anything going for him. And then MVD went out and won Don't Bark on the Grass, the first ever big, like, big Smash Ultimate tournament. And you got Ally now dropping his Mario from Smash 4 and coming back to Snake for Ultimate and showing off really good stuff. And Pelka doing the exact same. Pelka doing an amazing job of repping Snake. And those three players combined doing an amazing job of just exploding Snake's prime potential in this game. Well, as you saw right there.
It's one of those things, right? So Pelka, I mean, even recently we had players like Salem beat New Days at that tournament last weekend where Snake can just be oppressive, but it's hard for him to hit a character like Pichu because, one, every time a Pichu comes on the screen, every caster mentions how it's hard to hit because he has a low profile, right?
Yep.
And there's a reason for that. For someone like Snake, he gets a lot of his damage, one, off the explosions, but also just off the initial grenade throw. He likes that damage as well, but it's hard for him to hit Pichu because it goes right over his head. So he does different setups. And we see Pelka go for a lot of up smashes into throwing the grenade with shield dropping or shooting it straight up, and it's hard to set up scenarios where Snake can trade with Pichu, right? You need him to hit you on shield when you're holding a grenade or something like that, and he hasn't been able to really find that.
And okay, I said it before on MHG stream that I thought Ivysaur Razor Leaf. I thought Ivysaur Razor Leaf was the best projectile in the game. I said corrected. I forgot Nikita exists. Nikita is probably one of the most, in my opinion, broken moves in this entire game.
I mean, that's not even your opinion. That's just facts.
I know, but I've had people debate with me on that. Like, they say it's good, but it's not, like, as good. And I'm like, no. Nikita is literally the best projectile in the entire game, and I will fight anyone day in and day out about that. This side B is just absolutely broken. And, like, going back to, like, these players who play this character, I was talking to MVD, and he literally told me that at the Smash Ultimate E3. Wow, I hate that, by the way, I must say. When that glow effect at the end of the last stock doesn't happen, it makes me feel like the death was like for nothing. What? It makes me feel disrespected by the game.
I mean, this is just an annoying setup to deal with because, look, boom, rolls in,
yep.
Boom. And he had two mortars up, but not only that, right before that play, he had two grenades by the ledge. So he was like, crap, do I even want a neutral get up? And he kind of rolled the dice with it. But even then, it still wasn't enough. The double up smash from Pelka covered everything. Look at that.
Oh. Well, like, you also got to think, somehow, a baby mouse is lighter than a balloon. So, like, this Pichu is the last character in the game and will die early. But, like, going back to what I was talking about with Nikita quickly, like, MVD was telling me he was at the Smash Ultimate E3 reveal in LA with Nintendo. And they're just like, yeah, play around, like, give us some notes, see what you said. He said right then and there, nerf Nikita. He's like, I love this character, nerf this. This is broken. And you know what they did? They didn't nerf it. And now this projectile is the best projectile in the entire game. Oh, trying to go for that spike there with the thunder with Minix.
Oh, going for the up tilt. I mean, that's smart, right? I mean, he knows his kill condition. I mean, an up tilt from Snake will kill, like, most characters around 110, but a character like Pichu probably could have started throwing that out around, like, 70, 80, would get the KO. So Pelka looking for that KO, but once again...
Trying to throw the grenades actually covered. That was a really good job there by Pelka.
Because that's where you want to abuse Snake. You want to abuse him when he's trying to recover offstage, and you want to abuse him in the juggle stage, because it's really hard for Snake to get down. He's always going to do B-reverse grenade to try and get down. He's always going to try to B-reverse with the C4 to mix up his landing, but usually he pulls out a grenade and tries to get you to trade with him. If you hit Snake's feet... And yeah, that up tilt guaranteed at 150 plus is just, it's wrapped.
I don't care how light or how small you are, that move's killing you.
That down smash not going to kill Pelka as he tries to come down here.
Good job there, actually.
Go early, right? Yeah, mixed up the timing. Oh, once again, make his way back to stage dash attack and start setting up some mortars. Yeah, you got to be careful on your way in. He really sets up a wall of just projectiles for you to try to get through. And it's different because this time he sets it on top of him. Normally when Snake's throwing stuff at you, you're like, wow. Oh crap, I have to run my way in. But he puts it right in front of his face, and Pelka is so good at playing with a lead. He's on the verge of three-stalking Minix.
Yeah, this is a winner's quotas, by the way. Winner will advance to winner's semifinals. And right now, Pelka just did it.
Pulled out the RPG? Pelka?
Minix is not happy about that.
Pelka?
I don't think I'd be happy if I just got
like, why?
Rocket
he just knew.
In the
bump,
face.
Bump, up. Oh, looks like this is going to...
And then
How did he not? Oh, he jumped. Wait, what? What is this? Okay.
This is ready. Bang.
Uh-huh.
Bang.
Nice conversion off the grenade.
And
he just, you just, hello?
He's just like, hi, how's it going?
He just didn't. But.
He's just, hi. That is just.
This little boy tried to grab and this man rewarded him with an explosion.
Oof.
He wanted to touch it. He's like, I want to play with the toy.
Oof.
Like, this is one hell of an image.
Yeah, I mean, that's just kind of...
This image is literally my life right now. Oh. Don't you love Snake? Don't you love...